I've never heard of this place before, but I found some kind of abandoned amusement park with the only ride currently standing, a really run-down cable car.
Oh my god.
This is actually the first time I've ever been to an abandoned amusement park. It's not even blocked off, so we can easily walk in. Oh my word. Oh, I'd imagine what this was look like when it was open. There wasn't all this vandalising on it.
Come around this side, you can see the workings of it.
It's genius. Yeah.
This glass on the floor.
Oh, yeah, I need to be careful.
That's
I'm glad we've got shoes on.
Beer
glass. Yeah,
look,
this is all how it works.
Graffiti.
Yeah.
I'm the engineer.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what else is here, because so far we've just seen this one ride that goes into a forest.